want a lover, I'll do anything you ask me to.
Replace the light bulb in the hallway to my office. 120 watts of love.
Mr. Gray?
Good to see you again, Mr. Garvey. You remember my secretary, Miss Holloway.
I'm sorry about the typo.
If you want a partner, take my hand. Or if you want to strike me down in anger.
It's porterhouse steak. Creamed potatoes, green peas, iced tea, and ice cream.
Okay. If you want a butter, just a scoop of creamed potatoes.
I will a slice of butter.
Into the
four peas. As much ice cream as you'd like to eat.
Doctor, I'll examine every inch of you. If you want to drive, climb inside. Or if you want to take me for a ride, you know you can. I'm your man. Are the moons too bright? The chains too tight? The beast won't go to sleep. I've been running through
Cosmo's advice for getting your man to share his feelings more intimately is to first try some breezy humor. Whatever you do, don't jump too quickly into relationship talk.